Daniel was training his precision with ease. Fucking awesome.